this case was forged and foisted on me and my entire family within 40 days of the FIR against an industrialist filed on 13 December 23. Within 40 days, I was kidnapped by the Andhra police. Hence, I was not available for the court date. Hence, my devices, all of them, 10 devices were seized. How would have I have given evidence in the Bombay case? So I believe the correlation of things, this false case was done to conveniently shut the Bombay case and just give a clean chit to all these powerful men and, you know, crush me in the process. Make me the culprit, make me take responsibility of everything. Why should I expect more support from good people in the country? So what if so much money is involved? So what? The truth has to come out, right? Like this, police officials, under the guidance of the commissioner, of the then commissioner, Kanti Rana Tata, who filed an illegal case against me. My main grievance is about this illegal case against me that made me and my family suffer so much. You know, my father lost his hearing. My mother started having heart ailments, BP ailments. We are still in terror. You know, we have had suffered total nervous breakdown. So our main grievance was, and why was an illegal case filed without an iota of evidence? The responsibility has to be taken by the authorities, which was then under the guidance of the then commissioner, Vijayawada, Gandhi Rana Tata. And of course the complaint is, why did he like forge a totally malicious false case for his monetary benefit? He would just, involving money, power, just character, assassinate an innocent woman and family. That is a matter of investigation. I stated the fact that before my court dates in the Bombay case, where I could give statement, before I could give evidence, I was just kidnapped to Andhra and the Bombay case was shut behind me, that the girl did not appear. The girl did not give evidence. How would I was here. Political involvement is a matter of investigation, but these are the facts. And as you can see, there's so much manipulation, there's so much, there is power, there is money involved.